But first, we begin with some breaking news at 4 o'clock. Crews responding to a fire at a home on 4th Avenue in Watervliet. This was the scene just after 3 this afternoon. You can see the heavy smoke there coming out of that structure.
It's unclear right now if there are any injuries or what caused the fire, but you can stay with us on air and online for updates.